Legend of Total War here with part 20 of my second Medieval 2 Blitz campaign as the Turks. On this episode, we'll be aiming to take Rome. So, I've got a very complicated plan. It involves using these boats a fair bit. Alright, so we need to get them around the other side of Italy. Okay. Need these guys on Jihad. That's vital for this. Put you on there as well. And we're gonna pick you up, just plonk you there. Okay, next step, we need this general. Wait, is that the right one? Yep, this one. On the boat, bring him here. Okay, he needs to besiege the settlement. Okay, this is obviously going to allow for us to, if we beat Pope Gregory, beat him back to Rome, could do a forced draw out. Okay, next step, take one of these guys, put them here. Then take all of these, attach them to it. Luckily they've just got enough movement points. And they can make it. Okay, then we take two of these, because I need the other one to take out Sicily. Take these over here and initiate the attack. So obviously we're outpowered, but we have horse archers. And that's usually the kicker if we want a fantastic victory. So this is going to be really hard, but if we pull this off with minimal casualties, and we don't have to destroy them all after all, send them back to Rome, then whatever. We'll also get another general after this. Okay, you might recognize this battlefield as where I fought the Papal States on the previous campaign, previous Blitz. Okay, so these guys need to gain their attention and lure them down the hill while these guys come at their back and just shoot the shit out of Pope Gregory. He needs to fucking die. He needs to die or leave the battlefield. He just needs to... We just need the morale bonuses. But if we bring them down the hill... Okay, yep. Lure the enemy army down the hill. What it's going to do is... I mean, they'll have to come up the hill if they want to fight my infantry, which they usually do go after. Just hurry up and get over here. There's no time to waste. They won't be concerned with us whilst they're still aiming for these guys. And they won't change their mind until, I don't know. It can be a bit finicky. But I want to get right up in their ass and shoot Pope Gregory and, of course, all these mailed knights. We want to get rid of all their cavalry. Because once all the cavalry's gone, the rest is not really a big problem. Come on, guys, hurry up. Get over here. Every shot counts as well, so we need to save up our ammunition. Or use it effectively, is why don't start shooting until you're right up in their ass. Because every shot counts. Oh, shit. Fucking selected those other losers. Alright, can we get right up there? Alright, start shooting now. Just get on with it. Just shoot at whoever. It's only cavalry that you can see at the back here. Just shoot whatever. Prefer to kill the general's bodyguard, but those mailed knights are going to be a big problem as well. And we'll also just slow it down just a little bit. Hang on. This guy's... What's he doing? He's just dicking around. He's fucking with us. We might be getting a little bit too close. Yeah, but get rid of these goddamn mailed knights. They can be a massive pain in the ass, because they're faster than General's Bodyguard. If they decide to chase us when we're tired, they might actually catch us. General's Bodyguard, not much chance of that. It's good so far, it seems to be working quite well. Just keep those guys out of range. Thing is, Pope Gregory's actually taking a bit of damage as well. Just because they're all bunched up together tightly. So far, so good. Killing quite a lot of cavalry. It's always good to shoot someone in the back. Eventually, though, we'll get to the red line, and that's not a good thing. But whatever, just make use of this while we've got the chance. Because we're doing some good damage. Okay, those mailed knights there aren't really a huge concern now. Maybe it's time to start worrying about that fuckhead Gregory. Okay, so come over this way. It's time to start shooting the Pope. They still keep trying to get rid of those. You can see the difference in the quality of the units. Those guys eradicated those mailed knights way faster than the Akinjis. They've only got... Let's see, what's the difference? 2 extra points of missile attack. Well, and one extra actual unit. That one of the guys there is the captain, so they don't actually have ammunition. Crap. Inside this fucking forest shit. That's where I become less effective. Keep getting rid of those mailed knights. They're going to be a pain in the ass if we let them live. Plus, if we don't kill them now, we have to kill them in the next battle anyway. And I'd prefer to have just infantry to deal with. The ideal situation would actually be if Pope Gregory by himself left the battlefield and I killed everyone else. Because that way I can kill 99.9% of the whole army, rather than just 84%. Alright, he's now got 40 men in the battalion. They've both got 40. That guy must have taken a shot that was missed. Whatever. Okay, they're starting to run at me. We've got to move along here now. Kill that goddamn general. Kill that fucking Pope Gregory. Okay, now they're actually starting to race. Race for it. Okay, Pope Gregory's down to half strength. Yeah, if he could leave the battlefield, that'd be awesome. Although, I think it would be better for morale if we killed him. Okay, you're not getting any good shots, so just hold back now. Stand there. Because, like I said, every shot does count. Alright, keep running up this way. Got a few mailed knights trying to chase us, but whatever. Yeah, so the Sipahis definitely don't have more ammunition or less ammunition than any other horse archer. I think I said that previously. I suspected it, but it's not true. Because you can see by here, they've got the same ammunition. Killing that fucking loser, Pope Gregory. Ha, they actually ran away. It's okay, don't worry about them too much. Actually, where are you? Don't worry about it. Don't forget, we do have to kill the other general, so start aiming for him, because Pope Gregory's kind of gotten a bit too far away. But these guys running around like this is very good for me. Keep chasing my assholes. Okay, you're almost out of ammunition. You've done a pretty good job. You took out an entire battalion, or just about, and smashed up Gregory's battalion as well. I don't even see where the other one is. You're probably out of ammo now. Chase after this prick if you wouldn't mind. You're out of ammo. Unlikely we'll catch them. forget, these guys still have full ammunition as well, so that's good, and they just broke. That's Pope Gregory there rushing towards us. Yeah, very unlikely we'll catch them, but still try it anyway. Because they should be pretty tired. I think they're actually going to catch him. I don't know. Yeah, maybe you try and catch this prick over here. Now, why don't we shoot them? Oh, now they're exhausted. Went to on the flat ground, I suppose, if we're going to try and shoot them. Go up to normal speed now. Come on, catch the fuckers. Alright, shoot them. Just want them all dead. I don't want to have to fight cavalry in the next battle for Rome. Ah, shit. It's not doing enough damage. Fucking high ground. That might, though. Shit. Nope. Don't bother with it. Let him go. Just wasting shots. There's another lot coming up this way. Maybe we can cut them off. Okay, now it's also time, I suppose, to move these guys somewhere else. Some nice big high ground over here. What are you doing? I thought I'd get told you not to... Oh, yeah, that was the second lot. Okay, stop. Okay, I want you to set up over here. This is going to be very hard for... Come on, hey. There we go, set up over here. It's going to be a bit of a run, but you guys can do it. And then fire at will once you're there. They'll be exhausted when they get there, so we need to make sure they don't get into melee. You need to stay away. You're of no use to us until the actual rout happens. You can just stay there. How are you guys going? Tired. Okay, time to split you guys up. Watch out, we're going to be in range of these puppies crossbowmen. Which should be pretty damn exhausted. Okay, now we've got to come around the flank here. Got to kill fucking this loser here. Gregory. We'll kill him, we'll get him off the battlefield. Whatever it takes. How are you guys going? Ages away. Because from up there, if you can shoot down at them, you'll do tons of damage. Plus, they can't go up that way. They have to go around the flank. Okay, come around the back here. Let's resume shooting Gregory. However, this time... the guy is on the high ground. What are their... Okay, the Pavis crossbowmen don't seem to be concerned about it. Okay, you've got to come around this side as well. I think they're aiming for my infantry now. It's kind of silly how they send the whole army up against, like, one lot of units. But whatever. Okay, just fire at will, because they're the closest unit. Yep, the Pavis crossbowmen don't seem to care. It'd be better if we were shooting him from high ground, but at least we are shooting him in the back. And he's already damaged. It's got to count for something. And we've got near full ammunition. Just do whatever you can. Maybe you're good to kill Pope Gregory and actually send that guy routing off the battlefield. You come over here and start shooting as well. I want him, whatever, I just want him, the morale bonuses that he gives, I want them gone. Shit, don't go amongst your other units. Stay here and fight. Come and play, you fuck. Hang on. They're repositioning a little bit. Huh? Ah, shit. Fucking forgot about them. Move out of there. Looks like they just got annihilated. Oh, shit. We're getting shot over here as well. Get away. Too bad. Likely it was just the Akinjis. They don't count that much. You guys are set up, ready to go. That's good. So the Ghazi seem more fit than the Slav mercenaries. Fair enough. Alright. Let's try that again. Are they rushing towards me again? Fuck, we really need to kill Pope Gregory before they arrive. But now he's rushed to the front of the army, or the middle of it. Where is he? That's him there. It's a square banner. Okay, shoot him. Stay well out of range. Because once he's dead, you guys can actually get into melee and finish those guys off. That shouldn't be a problem, but he's not gone yet. Plus this other general's really starting to concern me, and all those guys there, yeah, they're fucking exhausted. Alright, this guy's now starting to shoot. Just kill the fucking general. Oh shit, we've gotten way too close here, I think. Ah, crap. Come on, pull back. Ah, oh, you dumbasses. Well, actually, if you... Well, that's good. We killed him. Ah, come on, get out of there. Any units that get captured, I'll just regain at the end of the battle. But at least Pope Gregory is now dead. They should come back. These guys broken. Yep, very good. Okay, we're gonna need. I think we're gonna need you guys around. Ah, shit. Cut them off. Don't let them escape. Where are you? Get back over here. What are you aiming for? I want you to aim for the enemy general. Don't worry about these guys, they'll break. Gregory's dead. Very good. Where are you? Come over this way, you gotta chase these fuckers down. Actually, so do you. Where's the goddamn general? There he is. What's this? What are they doing? I reckon a mass rout is soon to happen. The Kinjis have run out of ammunition. What's going on here? They're wavering. What's going on? Oh, well, you fucking moron. Come on, we're winning the battle. Don't bloody fail me.
A general flees battle while his soldiers still fight.
Uh-oh. Whatever. charge into them. Looks like their whole army is about to break. How are you going? Probably not brilliantly. Get back. You guys get into the fight as well. Actually, fighting to the death. No, it's not the best. Come on, shoot these guys over here. What's going on? Losing track of everything. Look, there's a whole bunch over here routing. What are you doing? Don't fight them. Over here. God damn it. Come on, guys. Pull your head in. Oh, we're doing fine, you stupid shit. Oh, he's gonna rout again. Wish that guy would actually leave the battlefield. That would be awesome if he did. Come on, get out of there.
The enemy are badly bloodied. They have lost.
Slow this down again, because I'm losing track of everything. What's this? Yep. Chase them down. Come on, get out of there, you moron. What's this over here? Pervious crossbowmen, chase them down. Make this guy rout. Just leave the battlefield, you fuck.
For the moment, the fickle smile of fortune.
Come back over here, chase them. You do that, you come over here. What are you doing? Yeah, chase them. What are you doing? Stop shooting now. Actually, no, shoot them.
Our enemy flees before us.
Good. Don't worry about chasing him.
Drive them from the battle.
Okay, everyone stop shooting. How'd we go? Lost 5% of my army. That being said, we lost a lot of horse archers. Capture everyone we can, because those guys will leave the battlefield. If you want to shoot as well, go ahead. So in this battle, we can actually afford to kill fucking 90% of them. Don't let a single one of these shits escape. Guys, don't let them escape. Or else you're just gonna have to fight them next time. I tell you, stop shooting. Alright, what are we doing over here? Don't let them bloody escape, I fucking tell you. I know you're tired, but you can do this. The fact that they've got a lot of experience probably stopped them from routing before, because they were taking a lot of damage. I didn't lose a single man of infantry. That being said, I'd easily switch the casualties to the infantry so I can get my cavalry back. How are we going? I've killed 91% of them. A general has left the battlefield. Oh shit, we've got a big motherfucker over here trying to get away. Take it down. You, over here, quick. Luckily, they're exhausted as well. If we can redirect him, he's also in the corner. 107 of them. I don't want to fight them again. Redirect them elsewhere. It's just like herding cattle. Not that I know anything about herding cattle. Fuck farming. Good, you got him. We've still got a bit of ammunition left over. Okay, is that everything? Alright, heroic victory. So, they captured 17 of my guys. Let's have a look at the situation. Sapahi, all the recovered, well, they have to be recovered within the Sapahis. Who was captured? Some Sipahis. Okay, and yeah. So I'll have, what's that? What's 17, 91 minus 17? I'll have about, I've lost about 80 men. That's a whole battalion, roughly. Oh well. It's mostly the Akinjis anyway. And because that general got away, we can execute these guys. We've got a drill master, that's great. And he's still alive, and I'm pretty sure he's the only one in the battalion, or in the army. Ah, some of those mailed knights got away, I forgot about them, but that's okay. That really couldn't have gone much better. And now, they're standing right outside Rome, ready for us to take it. Okay, this battle is proving very difficult to pull off. I've already tried this a number of times now, it's just not going the way I want it to. The way I want it to being, taking very few casualties. Now, we're up against mostly cavalry, they've also got themselves another Pope, which is essentially we're up against 2.5 generals, because he's 2.25. So we come in here, and the balance of power is in their favour. Which is good, we want it to be in their favour, because they act stupidly when it's in their favour. The problem is, I get to shooting the back of them, and then it quickly shifts to being in my favour, and then the whole fucking dynamic of the battle changes. And that's the real problem. I don't get a chance to do what I needed to do, which is kill off their cavalry, because they've got too much cavalry. Now, I've tried basically getting this guy exhausted, but that doesn't seem to work. Let's see, how are we going to go about it this time?
Sultan, the winds of fate have turned against us. The foe seems to be winning the battle.
Send that guy to the corner of the map. What's going on here? This is different, they've left him behind. Oh, now he's going to come over. Okay, have a volley or two on those mailed knights, that should be alright. Because they tend to be a big problem. I really don't want them shooting the Pavis crossbowmen. Okay, don't worry about the mailed knights too much. It probably would help if we kill the enemy general. That guy's in command of these guys. Shooting him from this angle is the best way to ensure that he dies before the rest of his battalion. We kind of do need to kill him early, because we need that battalion alive for the most part. Otherwise the balance of power shifts too much in my favour, and then we're in a fucking bloody race around the place. You're not even shooting. Don't get too close. Don't really want to bring them over this side, but no, no. Okay, maybe stop shooting. Keep trying to get rid of him. Hey, watch where you goddamn well shooting. Get friendly fire if you're not bloody careful. Might have to make a run for it soon, because this balance of power is shifting too much in my favour. Okay, actually, just stop that for now. If we could just kill the enemy general, and then, you know, run back a little bit, that might be okay. Make sure he dies first. Okay, good. You've slain him. Get out of there. Sort of. Okay, because we're not going to get much... Okay, hang on, it's not too bad. I told you to stop shooting. We're not going to get much notice when these guys decide to start shooting us. Okay, the next one of priority is actually the mailed knights, not the Pope. We can kill the Pope fairly easily, I think. Well, maybe we should be shooting both. I don't know. Let them get down the bottom of the hill. Those guys have stopped moving. Because these guys shooting up the hill, they're not going to be anywhere near as accurate. Okay, just fire at will. See how we go. Unfortunately, these guys also get tired while shooting. Even if they're standing still. Keep an eye on this Pavis crossbowman. The moment this goes too much in my favour, these guys are just going to... there it is. Quickly. Move it. If we take a single fucking volley, it's going to just devastate the bloody battalions. Fuck away from their goddamn Pavis crossbowmen. Actually, nope. No, it's not too bad. It was just a momentary thing. My guys are tired. Their mailed knights might be able to catch us. Which is why we should try to focus on getting rid of them right now. It's a good thing that the general has died. Because you can see that they're shaken. Kill a few more of them and they won't hold up against us. Even in melee. Careful, you're getting in their line of fucking fire. Hang on, these guys are coming back over here. We're also low on ammunition now. Okay, it's very important that we kill some of these generals' bodyguard. Don't worry about him. Move it. I reckon he'll break before he gets too close. Stop shooting. Also help if they had a bit of a break. Okay, we should start coming in a bit closer. Soon it will be up to him to melee these fuckers to death. And it would help if these guys were back to fresh, but we'll do what we can. Stay out of range of these Pavis crossbowmen. At this point of time right now, this is the best I've done so far. Well, obviously, this might be the one you're watching. And if which case, you know I succeeded. Stay put, try to recover your fatigue. Because another thing is that if these guys rout, we're going to want these guys to be able to catch them. They're not going to catch them if they're very tired. Come on. Get out of there. I don't think they're withdrawing, they're taking the high ground. Because they can't withdraw from this battle. Okay, this could be really good. This could be an opportunity for us to regain all of the fatigue. So what I'll do here is just pause the recording and wait for these guys. Oh, hang on. No, I won't. Because here they come. No, maybe not. Ah, come on. Just stop. Very tired. Hang on, just keep an eye on them for a second. What are they going to do? If they're just going to sit there, then it's in our advantage to wait. These guys need to be fresh. Okay, so I'll pause the recording now until they're back to being fresh. Okay, they're back to being fresh now, so what we need to do is have the general charge into this Pervez crossbowman. He'll probably take a bit of damage, might lose, you know, up to 7 men, who knows. But as soon as he makes contact with them, they'll likely rout, and then he'll have to fight these guys. They'll likely not last too long, most of them have probably already lost a hit point. These guys here could be a bit of a problem, that's what we need to save up the ammunition for. Okay. But these guys here, they need to come around and just capture him if he runs away. And these guys, just capture whoever you can. It's up to him to kill all of these. He's outnumbered, but his morale should be strong enough to bash through it. Another thing is he's got to cross up, run up a hill. That could be a real problem. And they're going to shoot us with the high ground advantage. Oh, we took a beating on that one. Okay, slow right down. Because I reckon these guys will rout very quickly. Well, we lost more than 7 men. That's actually really bad. And they haven't routed yet. Okay, that's actually too much. How you going? Oh, you're shaking, piece of shit. Well, the Captain General is on his way over here. Get round their back over here and shoot them. Shit, shit! Where's he going? Crap, he's coming over this way. He took too much damage on those bloody crossbowmen.
The sun that shines on our disgrace. We must turn the wind of battle, or we will taste ashes instead of victory.
Don't shoot at them just yet. I need you to. I really thought they would break.
The battle appears to be running in our favor.
Someone must have broken.
Such as these, does victory
wasn't them. Shit, they've caught us at the fucking red line. Now the problem is we don't have enough fucking ammunition to really kill them. Oh, God damn it, this is weird. Oh crap. Hopefully they don't bloody see me. Don't worry about those guys, take out the bloody Pervez crossbowmen. Already winded again. Don't have enough ammunition to kill all of them. Up against 11 there. And if we could make that motherfucker break, that'd be awesome. Okay, turn around. Should have killed enough of those crossbowmen that it should be okay. Now you need to fight these guys. Ah, I think he's caught me. Fuck!
Only half the enemy force remains. We must pray they lose.
Come on, don't take too much damage. Move it. It took a little bit, but that's actually acceptable so far. As long as we don't take too much more. Come on, you've got to come over here. What's going on? Are our guys winning or not? Those ones there are wavering. Come on. He's out of ammunition now. Right, I want you to hit into their back. Why are they eager? Okay, capture that bastard.
Drive them from the battle. The cowardly enemy general has been captured while running.
All that's left now is the Pope. We kill him.
Let us
and then we win. We've got no ammunition left, no more skirmishing. Now don't forget the general has died. So it's 7 versus 21. And the rest of them. We're gonna need a horse sandwich the motherfucker. Here we go. We'll send them in. He'll charge into their back. Okay, charge. They're already shaken. Ah, oh, we got him. Very fucking good. And I think the amount of casualties he took was acceptable. Hopefully, though, I get recovery here, but although I doubt it. Just make sure he's captured. Ah, I hate it when they fight to the death. Probably gonna take some damage on that.
Enemy must curse the day they were born.
No, we didn't.
Let all the poets write of this most wondrous.
Alright, so how'd we go? Recovered General's bodyguard. Would have preferred to recover the... Oh, I only lost 5 with them. Alright, that's not too bad then. Plus, I'll also gain another general. Yeah, as if I'm gonna fucking let them live. I've seen better, but he'll do. Good. We got another general with a lot of movement points, and these guys still have plenty. Very nice. Alright, before they get another chance to get another Pope, let's see, let's sack Rome. And I need to sack it, not exterminate them, so that we... I just need the money. Unfortunately, public order still not improved. Jeez, I must have destroyed a few buildings on that, because that's absolute garbage. What the fuck happened there? Doesn't matter. Anyway, that's the end of this video. So I finally managed to crack that nut. I'm actually quite happy with that. And we've still got enough movement points around here. Once I figure something out, I could probably get him to join the jihad to have even more movement points. Who knows where we'll go. But anyway, that's the end of this video, so like and subscribe. Part 21's next, and don't forget to visit me on Facebook. See you next time, fuckers.